Ricotta is actually not a cheese, but it is a creamy curd. The curd is literally cooked twice, hence the name ricotta, recooked. Ricotta cheese is made from sheep, cow, goat or buffalo's milk whey left over from the production of cheese. Since the casein is filtered away from whey during cheese making process, ricotta cheese is suitable for persons with casein intolerance. Being low in fat and high in protein, ricotta is a dieter's dream cheese. Ricotta is grainy and creamy white in appearance, slightly sweet to taste with just 5% fat. It's easy to confuse ricotta with other cottage cheese variants. While the texture is similar, ricotta is much lighter than most. Sometimes the Indian curd is often mistaken for ricotta because of the similarity in appearance. The best ricotta is made with sheep's milk. Ricotta cheese is a commonly available cheese used as a filling for lasagna and stuffed shells, as well as a pizza topping, and even as a filling for Italian desserts such as cannoli. You can also make ricotta cheese at home by separating the whey from whole milk. This type of cheese is a mixed bag as far as its healthfulness goes. It is quite fattening and high in calories, however, it has much nutritional value from the vitamins and minerals it contains. Ricotta can also be made in aged varieties which are preservable for much longer. Fresh ricotta can be subjected to extra processing to produce variants which have a much longer shelf life. These production methods include salting, baking, smoking, and further fermentation. Ricotta salata is actually a pressed, salted, dried, and aged variety of the cheese. It is milky white and firm and used for grating or shaving. Ricotta salata is sold in wheels, decorated by a delicate basket weave pattern. Ricotta infornata is produced by placing a large lump of soft ricotta in the oven until it develops a brown, lightly charred crust, sometimes even until it becomes sandy brown all the way through. Ricotta infornata is popular mainly in Sardinia and Sicily, and is sometimes called ricotta al forno. Ricotta affumicata is similar to ricotta infornata. It is produced by placing a lump of soft ricotta in a smoker until it develops a grey crust and acquires a charred wood scent, usually of oak or chestnut wood, although, in Friuli, beechwood is used, with the addition of juniper and herbs. Ricotta forte, also known as ricotta scanta, is produced from leftovers of any combination of cow, goat, or sheep milk ricotta. These are allowed to age for about a year, during which the cheese is mixed every 2 or 3 days to prevent the growth of mold. Salt is added as well. The end result is a soft and creamy brown paste which has a very pungent and piquant taste. It is produced in the southern part of the province of Lecce and sold in glass jars. It is smeared on bread, mixed with tomato sauces for pasta, or added to vegetable dishes.